How to fix DirectX could not allocate sufficient memory. 1. Underclock CPU. 2. Increase the paging file size. 3. Uninstall then reinstall DirectX. 4. Disable overclocking. 5. Reduce the graphics settings of game.